Now let's see about assignment operators and unary operators in Python programming language. First let's see about assignment operators in Python programming language. The most commonly used assignment operator is equal to. Equal to is called as assignment operator. Equal to is mainly useful in order to assign a right hand side value to left hand side variable. Let we have a statement like this, a is equal to 10. So whenever the statement is executed, then the value 10 will be assigned to a. Let we have a statement like this, a is equal to within the single quotation Ramu. So whenever the statement is executed, then the string Ramu will be assigned to a. So that is the use of is equal to operator. It is useful in order to assign a right hand side value to left hand side variable. So while using the assignment operator, the left hand side must be a variable. Let us take this statement, 10 is equal to a. This is a wrong statement. Why? Because here we are using assignment operator. So the left hand side must be a variable name. It should not be a constant. Okay. Let's see the compound assignment operators that are supported by Python. We have several compound assignment operators like plus is equal to, minus is equal to, asterisk is equal to, division is equal to, floor division is equal to, modulo is equal to, and exponentiation is equal to. Let's take the first one, that is plus is equal to. A statement is like this, a plus is equal to b. This statement is equivalent to a is equal to a plus b. Let we have a statement like this, a minus is equal to b. This statement is equivalent to a is equal to a minus b, like that. Let's take an example here. Let the value of a is 10, b value is 20. Let the first statement is a plus is equal to b. Next statement is a minus is equal to b. Now print a value and b value. So print a, next to print b. Let's see what is the output here. So initially what is a value? Initially a value is 10, b value is 20. What is the first statement? A plus is equal to b. A plus is equal to b is nothing but a is equal to a plus b. A value is 10, b value is 20. So 10 plus 20 means 30. That 30 will be stored in a. So now a will become 30. There is no change in b value. Next statement, a minus is equal to b. That statement is equivalent to a is equal to a minus b. So what is a value? 30 is a value. What is b value? 20 is b value. So 30 minus 20 means what? 10. So 10 will be stored in a. Now print a. So what is a value? 10 gets printed. What is b value? 20 gets printed. So likewise, we can use star is equal to, division is equal to, floor division is equal to, modulo is equal to, and exponentiation is equal to also. So this is about assignment operators that are supported by Python programming language. Now let's see about unary operators. Unary means one. Unary operators are useful in order to perform operation on a single operand. Mainly by using unary operator, we can change the sign of an operand. Let we have a statement like this, minus a. So here with the help of minus, what we are doing? We are changing the sign of a. Let initially we have a value as 10. So whenever the statement is executed, then the value of a will become minus 10. Let the initial value of a is 10. So whenever minus a statement is executed, then a value will become minus 10. Let us assume that the initial value of a is minus 10. So whenever the statement is executed, minus a. So minus of minus means plus. So now a value will become 10. Likewise, we can have plus a also. That means plus 5, plus 7, like that. So why this is called as unary operator? Why? Because here we are using minus or plus operator on only one operand. If you take arithmetic operators, then we perform arithmetic plus on two operands. If you take arithmetic minus, we performs operation on two operands. Whereas if we take this one, here we are performing plus operation on a single operand such as 5. Here we are performing plus operation on a single operand such as 7. Here we are performing minus operation on a single operand, yeah, such as a. So by using this unary operator, we can change the sign of an operand. The best example is minus. If it is plus, then the sign won't change. Okay. So this is about assignment and unary operators in Python programming language.